Well, I am sure that you are going with the outer appearance, and everybody thinks that it is only an idli steamer. My innovations in Corona gave me a thought. Why not this equipment become a one cooking station? So what I've done, I have converted this equipment as a vertical steam idli cooking station, which can also be used making dals, rice, vegetables, dhokla and idli. Now I'm showing you the inside innovations. See, I have designed, this can be used for gastronomic containers. We give the two containers perforated. We give you the choice of trays for dhoklas. We give you the choice for idli trays. So you have an option of using the GN pan and various type of trays. So you can do dhoklas, you can do idlis, you can do rice, you can do dal, and you can do this vegetables. So this equipment has been upgraded by us by little research work during the Corona, that a household buy one equipment, hygienically they can make rice, dal, sabji, idlis, dhoklas, and anything which can be converted as a steaming and boiling function.
Yes. And you know what, I'm a Maharashtrian and I can think of kothimbir.
Yes, absolutely, absolutely. So you can do the kothmir vadis, you can do dhokla, and there's another dish which is Gujaratis, is khandwa.
Khandwa.
So khandwa can also be done.